How to deal with the clip-on hairpiece, the third part. How to deal with the clip-on hairpiece, comma, let us tell you. The artists of Lady IGIY Polygon Magic Hair Enhancers. Lady IGIY's Magic Hair Enhancers are truly a revolutionary new product. They look like wigs, but they are full of holes. They are light as a feather, and are called hair enhancers because they are made to do just that, enhance the hair you already have. They are especially effective for hair that is pretty much there, but thinning and lacking volume. Hair enhancers come with complete instructions, but we have largely copied those instructions here for your advance information. Brush your own hair back, keeping the first inch of your bangs brushed forward. Place the front of the magic hair enhancer, the side without the elastic band, at your created hairline and gently stretch in backwards, like a wig's, until it feels comfortable. You may want to add a few bobby pins for added security. Using the finger hook or the blunt end of the included styling comb, begin pulling your own hair through the holes in locks that are from 1/4 to 3/4 inches thick. Once your own hair is evenly distributed with the magic hair enhancer, simply blend in with your fingertips or use the comb to create style and volume. Any straight hairs can be tucked under the enhancer. And there you have it. The volume you've always wanted, beautifully styled and natural looking as well. Once you've practiced a few times, the entire job should take no longer than 5 to 10 minutes. As with anything new, it just takes a little patience and practice. Tip, do you want to know more of the beautiful hair wigs waiting me? We will always follow the purpose, styles we follow you, the price you set, the rest of the US. Yeah.